Good morning, children. Today I will be teaching you social studies, and our today's topic is shape of the earth. Before starting up with today's topic, I wanted to ask a simple question, as you all have solved many revision sheets before. Can anyone tell me what is the shape of the earth? Someone said circle. No. We don't say the earth is in circle shape. We say the earth is spherical in shape. Now I will be showing you a diagram. However, it is not a perfect sphere. You all must have seen a ball. What is the shape of a ball? How does it look like? It is bulgy in the middle. As you can see in the figure, this curved portion in the middle, it is bulgy. That means a slight part which is coming outward, and at the top and the bottom ends are slightly flat. So you got to know that the earth is spherical in shape. Now we will learn the region at the top of the sphere and the bottom of the sphere. What are they called? Can you see this NP written over here and SP written over here? What is this NP and SP? The region at the top of the earth, that means the top of the sphere, is known as North Pole. This NP means North Pole. And similarly, this SP means South Pole. This region at the bottom of the sphere is the south portion, and thus it is known as South Pole. As I told you that the earth is spherical in shape, due to which the pictures taken from the space by the satellites show only half of the earth, and the rest half is at the backside, which is hidden and we are unable to see it. Geographers have developed different tools to represent the whole big earth on a small scale. Now, who are these geographers? They are the people who do the study of earth's natural environment. So they decided to represent the whole earth in a small scale, which will be easy also to study. So they made a model named globe. What is globe? A very easy and simple definition of globe. Globe is a small representation of the earth. It shows accurate. What do you mean by accurate? Exact, particular. It shows accurate location and shape of continents, oceans, seas, land masses, etc. It also represents that where the exact country or a city lies. So I hope you understand what is globe now. Okay, so now let us summarize all what we have studied in this video in short. My first question to you. What is the shape of the earth? Spherical. Good. The region at the top of the sphere, what is it known as? North Pole. Good. What is the region at the bottom of the sphere known as? South Pole. Great. What was the name of the tool which those geographers made? Globe. Very good. Now, do you remember the definition of globe which I told you? I also told it is the easiest and very simple definition. So, my next question to you, what is globe? Great. Globe is a small representation of the earth. So, I hope you learned from this video.